So, I kind of thought I'd stream one of my classic wrestling games because I'm working on collecting quite a few of them to do a retrospective on wrestling games, and it's turned out to be a little bit more work than I thought. I thought I'd do an incomplete history of wrestling video games. Turns out there's quite a few. How many am I at the minute? I'm at 24 wrestling games at the minute. Most of those, admittedly, are the SmackDown series, starting with SmackDown and going all the way up to this year. Well, last year, should I say, SmackDown W... Well, it's not even SmackDown anymore, is it? It's WWE 13. Well, this time around, I got something through the post, and it's a game I didn't remember playing. Partly because, let's face it, back in the day, most of us, especially if you were English, were pretty much WWF guys. The game I'm taking a look at today comes from 1999, and it's WCW Mayhem for the PlayStation. I'm going to be playing it on the PlayStation 3, so we can get some of that lovely little graphic smoothing going on. This is kind of funny. This is their answer to Warzone. Warzone came out in 1998 and is, well, at the time was probably the best wrestling game. I certainly remember playing a hell of a lot of it. Admittedly, I'm not being a WCW fan. I can't, I don't know how the other side feels about it all. But, while I was doing the tests for the show and checking everything was going to run, I fired the game up and, man, this intro. So, let's flip over to the live cam. That's my PlayStation dashboard. Let's take a look at this intro, because this is a back-in-the-day kind of intro. This really is something that you have to see to believe. Yes, the joys of a black screen. Now, you are going to notice that there's going to be a weird little bit on due to audio and video footage. It takes about 2 seconds for my video footage to come into my computer, whereas my vocals are going to be pretty much spot on, so I apologise for that. I will try and see if I can work in delay or something, but I will. Electronic Arts. Yes, old Electronic Arts logo. Oh, this is going to be fun. I'm going to shut up now, because, again, this intro has to be seen to be believed.
1 minute to air.
Okay, people, you know the drill. Let's get the show on the road.
Arena ready.
50 seconds to air.
Announcers.
Tony and Bobby, go.
We're live and on the air with all the superstars.
Okay, chill it.
40 seconds to air.
All right, let's fill this place.
We're going hot on the platform. 3, 2, 1.
30 seconds to air.
Give me a body.
Building frame. Go.
Make him 6'5". I want a monster.
You got it.
All right, people. Let's make him presentable.
Give me muscle structure 12 and texture set 7.
20 seconds to air.
Okay, let's give him some personality. Give me a 95 aggressiveness and get ready to enemy.
You know the system's only rated.
Damn it, just do it. You hear that crowd? They want a face, and I'm gonna give them one.
We're live in 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, before we get into this, I just want to say this video came from a live stream I did where, for the first part of it, I kind of got my audio levels wrong, so you're probably not going to hear a lot of me during some of these matches, but do stick with it. I do get my audio volumes sorted out, and it is a kind of a fun little video seeing me try and do my quest for the best, so hopefully you enjoy that, and like I said, stick with it. You'll hear a lot of the commentary, which is actually pretty good, so... And less of my commentary, which is okay, but when you're dealing with Bobby the Brain Heenan, yeah, I ain't winning that one. Alright, like I said, this came from a live stream, so I kind of boiked my level, so stick with it, folks.
Okay, so let's take a look at Quest for the Best, shall we?
Yeah, I'm gonna. You take the Goldberg.
I can't get over that character model. I'm sorry, I shouldn't laugh, but.
Easy TV show, Tool Quest. Disco. There was a wrestler called Disco Inferno. I know Ernest Miller, that's the cat. I know Psychosis. Bobby Blaze and Sergeant Buddy Lee Parker not ringing any bells. Let's see if this Goldberg can go on the unprecedented, undefeated run. Oh, there we go, face down move. Yeah, avoid circle, apparently. Wait, see what Cole
is. Ladies and gentlemen, and wrestling fans of all ages, welcome to tonight's worldwide television presentation of Thursday Thunder. It is scheduled for one fall. There will be no time limit. Now introducing one of the members of the Cruiserweight division, all the way from Mexico, one of the most acrobatic wrestlers in the world, Psychosis.
There's a whole lot of talent approaching the ring.
Where is Oak? If anybody can put this crowd to night-night, it's gotta be him.
And his opponent, now making his entrance to the ring, a man who relies on action, not words, he is the master of the jackhammer, Goldberg.
You know, this guy's got a lot, Tony. He has all the tools to make a name for himself here in WCW. Take it from the brain.
Just listen to this capacity crowd. They're 100% behind Goldberg.
Where's my motherfucking sparks? I'm breathing fire.
Okay, folks, there's the bell. Let's see if this one lives up to the hype.
Make sure you get all your goodies in front of you, all the groceries, because the last thing you want to do is hit the fridge once the bell sounds.
How does someone not
realize? He's really working on him now.
Psychosis is a little wobbly after that attack. One, that's all he got.
There's nothing harder than trying to pin an opponent. There's nothing harder than a grueling, sweaty match. And the one thing you want to hear is Gene Okerlund claiming you as the winner of the match.
There you go. Finishing move already.
Oh my! Something's going on here! Jackhammer!
No,
nice
talking.
Move by Goldberg! One count. That's all he got out of that one.
Sometimes this guy can be like a greased pig. You think you got him where you want him, and then he slips away.
Spinning back kick!
A prime example, Tony, of excellent offense.
Jackhammer! Unbelievable move! For the match! What? He only got a one count.
A handful of trunks, you know, would have prevented that kick out.
Psychosis can't be human if he's still standing after all that punishment. Oh my, this is getting to the point where someone's going to have to step in.
You like vegetables, Tony? If you do, you'll love this one. This is a total squash.
Both
spinning back kick.
Is his leg even going up in the air? Bill,
what a lame brain move that was, Brain. It looks like something you would do. Look looks like the fans are going to get to see this one close up. Ooh. He's not getting up. He may be hurt.
You know, the paramedics should just come to ringside and shove an IV in his arm and get it over with.
Wow, good thing he didn't connect with that one. He's gone completely out of control. He just picked up a chair.
You know, closing five, and he should wait and do that after he wins the match.
Great anticipation there.
He's got him on the run now. This match will come down to who wants it more.
Fans, we're seeing an awesome display of wrestling from Goldberg.
I hope this guy takes requests, because I'd like to see something new, please. Please? There's nothing better than injuring a guy with a submission hold. He just curls up, and he weeps. Trust me, Tony, it's a sheer thing of beauty.
Incredible athleticism on display here tonight.
Oh, my goodness.
Gorilla Press! My goodness! What a spectacular move!
If his opponent wants to turn things around, he'd better go south of the border. If you know what I mean, amigo.
What are we going to see next?
This is why this guy is so good. He can hurt you in so many ways. If he had done any homework or research against this guy, he would have known not even to try that hole. You know, even if the pony gets out of this hole, he's going to feel the effects of this hole for a long, long time.
Careful what you ask for.
That move looked like it wounded him. The cryonic kick!
The bionic kick.
With moves like that, he should go back to the power plant.
It might have been a bit premature to go for the pin. Goldberg makes it look easy.
Pull the reversal. Do not have a clue how the fuck I did it, okay? Stop bottling away from me.
That move looks like it took something out of psychosis.
The other guy will sure remember that. Play the cobweb.
Wow, did you see that? I thought the match was over! And what a blow from Goldberg!
Some guys are pure poetry in the ring. This guy isn't, but you still have to admire what he can do.
That looked like it really hurt. Hope he's got good insurance. No way he should have gone for the pin that early.
Look, pal. This ain't your sweetheart or your grandma.
No, don't.
You have to do a lot more than that to pin him.
The edge of the ring, he gets a little confused. I love him out of the ring.
Gorilla Press! What are we going to see next? Psychosis seems to be a bit light in the head after that attack. Fans, we're seeing an awesome display of wrestling from Goldberg.
Now he's got it going.
Excellently. No, don't keep.
He's looking like that stunned him a bit.
Stupid.
Spectacular move. Psychosis is definitely feeling the effects of that one. I can't believe it! It looks like he was hurt from that last move. In all my years in professional wrestling, I've never seen anything like it.
He's really making this ham and egg earn his money tonight.
What? What the hell is beer of some kind?
Spectacular move!
I think he's gaining momentum. You know, I think this guy's gonna be awful hard to stop.
snap suplex. Goldberg shows his power.
Good stuff. That's a nice support.
Two, he made the cover, but only managed to get a two count. Roundhouse kick. Great anticipation there. That move looked like it wounded him.
Really, that was your big move. A little bit of another.
He's trying desperately not to give in.
Come on. Quit, you bitch. Nose right. You kicked me in the ass. There will be payback.
Backbreaker! Psychosis was definitely staggered by that move.
I'm taking that move painfully. Still didn't.
Two, he got out of it. Incredible.
This guy seems to have a lot of guts, Tony. Going to take a lot to put him down for the count.
Goldberg just leveled him with that move.
Can I hook a leg here?
Two, oh no, I thought it was over.
Try to get this guy where you want him, but he's like a deadbeat dad. He just slips away. That Hammond Egger's gonna know who he's in the ring with in the morning when he gets out of bed.
Goodness! He just managed to kick out of that.
His opponent's like one of those crash dummies. You can slam him around all day, but he keeps coming back for more.
Now apparently he's going to turn you over. Kick. An arm bar. Yes, because Bill Goldberg was known for his wrestling technician skills.
That one stopped Psychosis. Snap suplex.
Dude, seriously,
Goldberg pulls off a nice move.
Like to fight someone who hurts.
The only wrestler I can remember that could hurt a guy like that was me. But Tony, I don't have to remind you how great I was, or do I?
Two, you can see the level of frustration in his face. What are we going to see next? He's going to try and end it right here.
Finally, I threw the cover.
Three, that's a win for the books.
Gentlemen, your winner by pinball, Goldberg.
A significant victory. He's climbed up the rankings in this quest for the best.
As far as he's concerned, it's just one less bum in his way to the top.
Well, we're done here. Thanks for playing with the big boys.
Oh, God, yes, that was the catchphrase of the time, wasn't it? Where the big boys play. Guess they didn't think about that one too much, did they?